Hello, everybody, and welcome to Tiny and Big Grandpa's Leftovers. This lonely desert, the radio, Tiny. I wonder why Big went here. Right after he stole those pants of yours. Lousy thief. I also wonder, why did he steal them at all? Pants. Sure, they were antique. They were special. Sure, the clipping. Sure, we'll have to talk about that one day. But not today. Wasn't it right here in the desert that he discovered them? The one thing he brought from his last excavation? A strange present for a child, but the old fella had always been a little weird. He told me to look after them very carefully. I know, because the world's destiny lies in those pants. That's why we have to get them back. I wonder how he managed to find anything in this desert. It's quite well... quite empty. Okay, here we go. Sorry, that's the introduction. I sense adventure is near, says the radio. Isn't it time to put away that silly toy and gear up for action? Pfft, what do you think I'm doing here? Playing this better than life laser simulation on my reality boy prepares me perfectly for any real life obstacle to come. See? Welcome to better than life laser simulation on your reality boy. Look around with a mouse or the right thumbstick. Do you see this pant? Walk with WASD and try to reach them. This is me, this is Tiny. Use space to jump. Well done, the virtual pants are yours. Push the cubes to get your way to the pants. Okay, so you can push blocks as well. So it's like a platformer, but you can move blocks around. You can push and pull them and you'll see. Let's see if you are strong enough to push this one. This guy is very strong. Tiny is very, very strong. You'll see. You'll see. You got your claw for this level. Let's figure out how to use it. Aim at the box, push and hold right mouse button to grab it and walk backwards. To pull it towards you, like that. Well, guess that works. Use your claw skills. Okay, well, I guess I have to push it over here. Yeah. I like the noise it makes. There we go. Oh, man. Okay, now we have to go back. Whoop, whoop. One more. Up, up. There we go. And this one. Ooh. Yeah, it's a long one. There we go. Up, up, up. There we go. This one was a bit harder, but you did really well. You got your laser now. Push and hold left mouse button to draw a cutting line. Make sure the line covers the whole star and release button and enjoy. Find a nice position and happy cutting. So this is why this game is awesome, let me show you. You can cut this whole thing in half. Just like that, clean. How cool is that? Cut wisely, you can't undo your cuts. If you want to interrupt the cutting, press left mouse button again. Okay, so this one, cut it like that. And then you'll get rid of these big ones over here. There we go. Cool, huh? Now you got your rocket. Aim at the box, push middle mouse button to launch the rocket. Push and hold middle mouse button again to ignite. Rocketize those crates. So this allows you to push stuff without being there actually. You see, you can push it like this. All that. Hoop. And hoop. Oh, sorry, you have to press it and then middle mouse button. There you go. Great. As with every video game, this simulation prepares you perfectly for your challenges in the real world. Now stop playing and catch big. Save your family's honor. Damn it, the batteries are dead. Just in time, our adventure draws us near, says Radio. Really? What the? The bowl of trying. The rocket will thrust as long as you hold the middle mouse button. Tiny, yikes. Radio, what happened? Something hit us? I nearly got killed. Lost my whole equipment. And where the heck are we? I'll guide you. Come pick me up. Alright, we need to leave this place and find Big. Let's go, says Radio. Oh, that pushed. Enjoy the built-in music track. If you want to switch the song, press N. And if you like to, God forbid, turn it off, press P. Okay, so here we have the game. Taxi robot, I'm sorry, this never happened. Oh no, now I'll use my license. 011100. So we had a robot, you know, we had a robot taxi driver who failed to do his job, or crashed. What's this? Push. Push this over here. Ah, here we go. Great, you got the tool. Time for some real-time practice. You remember how to use your rope, don't you? Press I otherwise to read the manual. I can pull stuff down. There we go. Yay, well done. Yay, well done. Okay, so we can pull all those down. Pull that one down as well. We still get nothing to pull. We can pull down these big ones as well, yeah. I did play this game a long time ago, but it's been like a couple of years now. Or, you know, it feels like to me that it has years, I don't know. I don't know how long it was. It's at least been a year, 2 years maybe. Okay, here we go, genuine battery. You got the genuine battery. Wanna practice? Cut that cactus. You remember how to use your laser, don't you? There we go, got the cactus. See those creatures? Try smashing them with rocks to practice cutting. Are you sure? Don't worry, the desert's full of them, mostly harmless, unless you catch them on a bad day. Once they had infested my basin, it took weeks to flush them out. Bravo, you squished one. Never mind, the desert is full of them. Bravo, you squished one. Never mind, the desert is full of them. Bravo, you squished one. Never mind, the desert is full of them. Oh, collect it to extend your music selection. Oh, okay, yeah, yeah, here's another music tape. Oh, come on, we cut the rock, didn't we? There we go. type aficionado. There we go, bravo, you squished one. Never mind, the desert is full of them. I wonder if I get an achievement if I'm squishing one of them, because I... Look, something's glowing over there, it's your rocket. Oh, here we go. Get it and it will make your equipment complete again. There we go. You find your handmade rocket. Time for some practice. Remember, keep pressing middle mouse button to rocket. Wow, what a great invention. Rocket, okay, so this one is tricky. Oh yes, bullseye, well done, bullseye. Oh, I got an achievement, yay! I've seen a lot of exits in my day, and surely that looks like one. Shouldn't be too hard to get up there. Just like that. Oh man, that is so cool. It's one of the coolest things you can do in a game ever. Just like cut everything in half. It's so cool. There's something up there. I believe I went there already though. Okay. There's another one over there. We'll have to cut this part in half and then we'll have to cut that part in half as well. You know, but then it won't fall as well. Can I get rid of this just... No. Yes, see, why is it so difficult to get through? You need to not cut it. You need to cut it very specifically, guys. Look at this thing. He's taunting me, yeah, he's taunting me. Come on, rocket, get that piece out. There we go. Bravo, you squished one. Never mind, the desert is full of them. Oh, there's a rock. Oh yeah, but isn't this the way I'm supposed to go? Isn't this the exit? Yeah, this is the actual exit. Okay, come on, come on, come down, come down, come down, come down. There we go. Pull down here, there we go. Ooh, but I screwed up a little bit, now what? What you can do is you can do this, you cut up a little piece like that, and then that piece slides out. Whoa, no. Ah, it was supposed to come up here. Okay, well, you can't undo cuts, so. Let's try again. Cut a slither, and then it slides out like that, see? Cool, huh? And then, okay, but this is the exit, yeah, this is the exit, at least I know that much. Let's try and look for the rest of the map, because there's some other stuff here as well. Like up there, like how do I get up there? I can get up there here. Okay. Nonsense, man. Let's push this one over there. Ah, it's too slow. Okay, it's a bit heavy. Come on, push it. Okay, there we go, sharp. Up here, and over here. Well, I can't cut out a piece like that, and then try and pull it out. Yeah, it's coming. I feel like a dentist now, come on. Ah! Careful, don't let it squish me. There we go. What's over here? I'm not sure. A boring stone. Eek! Ta-da! An achievement! I did? What for? Looking at an ugly face? Scientists think they depict the almighty gods who built the universe. I don't like the idea that they might be watching us. There we go, so we squished another one. And I can't cut this. Okay. But I still haven't found this levels like all its stones. Like over there. Yeah, let's make it over. Yeah, come on. Pull. Oh, there we go, up. Whoa, careful. How high is the next one? Yeah, you have to cut it. From the side, no? Okay, careful with this one. Guess that rocket is strong. Come on, pull it. Well, I guess this works as well. I just want to get up here. How do I cut it if I want to go from here? You have to cut it sideways like that. There we go. So I can climb up like that. Ooh, a rock. A boring stone. There's only four of them here. Ah, so maybe through here. As well. Was there something to get? No. No, I can't see in there. An ancient gaming machine. Where am I? No time for questions. Play. Match the pattern. Okay. It's 3-2, so it's like this. Then... Ooh. Match the pattern. It's like that, right? 40, oh! Nah, I won't be able to do it in time. Okay, but I think it's like that thing, right? Yeah. And then these last two here. Well done, nice pattern. You may leave through the gate of winners. What? Oh yeah, because this was most the gate of losers and then it becomes the gate of winners. Yeah. That was fun. And you did a pretty good job, well done. That's it? That's all I get? Yeah, apparently. What a disappointment. Anyway, okay. I'll cut that down. Was that too sharp? I wanted to climb on the on top. Make it flat, dude. Just cut it flat. Oh my god. Bring it in. Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Up. Yeah, jump. Let's get through. Ah, another rock. This is the game's form of collectibles. It's like a boring stone. It's supposed to be some What do you call it? A parody? Yeah, it's supposed to be a parody of the whole collection business, because you're collecting it, but it's just a stone. To point out the fact that you're collecting something that's actually, you know, that's pointless. So there we go. I really like the cartoonish, the words that pop up. Okay, was it up here, right? Yeah, I think it was up here. It was like it's up there. Well, how do I get up there? Wow, okay, that's the whole object thing. I have to do that, and then... Come on. Whoa! Is there a limit to how large I can cut? No, I don't think there's a limit. If I can remember, I don't think there's a limit. Oh, come on. What nonsense is this? I came all the way over here, but it doesn't help. It's over there. How do I get over there? Okay, so that's... That was all for nothing. Okay, what's over here? I have to cut this down. Oh god, careful. I can actually die. Let's see, up. Like that, yeah, that's fine. Now I just need to cut that as well. Yes, it's a huge cut, it's a massive cut. Come on, pull it down. Ugh. No, it doesn't wanna. See if my rocket can push it. Nah, it wasn't a good cut. Cut it again. There we go, that's the cut we wanted. Nah, just leave it. Oh, it's a thing of beauty. It's a thing of beauty, look at that. Okay, now my question is, can I jump all the way over there? Probably not. Yeah, I can't use this as a platform. Come on. There we go. No! No. Come on. Once more. We'll try once more. Come on. It's a bit of a jump. I can jump over here. Yeah, and then from here, up here and here. Can I jump that high? No, I can actually not. Okay, don't worry, we'll just sort that out quickly. Oops. Yeah, let's go. No, it's like so close, almost. Okay, just cut a piece off here. Just like a piece like that. Just cut a slither off. See if I can... There we go. Yes, this is straight down, wrong. Oh yeah, this is the other tape jar. Okay, but where's the other rock? There's one more rock. There's one more boring stone. I mean, I've been over there, across the... There. And I've been here as well. What's up here? I don't know. Yeah, unfortunately the songs are rather like, they have different volumes. So, some of them are a little softer and some of them are a little louder. But the music is overall good, so... Ah, I can't find the fourth stone. Okay, well, I'll move on. Let's move on. I went over there, right? Yeah, that's what's where that stone face was. Yeah, I don't know where the... Oh, here we go. Yeah, 404, yay! Tiny, so I suppose that's where I have to go. Quite a nice view. And quite elevated. How the heck shall I get down from the bridge? Maybe I might help you, says Big. Oh, and Big kicks my ass. Press a key. If you get lost, follow the boring stones. From altitude on upwards. Thief, me. Press a key. The radio. Yikes, I nearly got killed. Tiny, again. That was Big, right? It was. He kicked your ass pretty hard, didn't he? If you can climb up that mountain, you might get the chance to pay him back. Oh, and Tiny puts on his goggles. Look at those badass goggles. They have like little caps on. And his glasses are like amplifying his eyes all the way. They look like a bulge out. Alright, so here we are in the next one. In the next stage. Stage 2. Yeah, this game isn't very long. It isn't very long. There's aren't that many stages. Being someone looking for the pants, whoever built this probably had some minor obsession, don't you think? Yeah. So we need to get up there. Is this all I'm supposed to do here? Just get that. No. Oh yeah, through there. Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah, I got stuck here as well. Last time. Oh, I can cut that. Oh dear. Oh, I wasn't sure. I thought I couldn't cut that. Okay, so that's what happens when you fall or something crushes you. Then you have to play the piece over. Yes, I mean, I guess I can cut this one as well. Yeah, but you cut it the wrong way, now it'll fall the other way. You have to cut it that way. But it'll fall that way, there we go. See, like that. Come on, there we go. Whoop. There we go. See, follow the boring stones, there we go. Ooh. Oh, it collapsed. And here's one. I think here was also one. Yes, there was also one. Oop. No. There we go. I can push this one up here. Up. Come on. Up. Now what? Yeah, jump around. There we go. Ooh, outside again. Outside in the distance. Beautiful view from here. Look at all those nicely ancient buildings perfectly surrounded by this perfectly sandy colored desert. Indeed. But I think you'll even get a better view at the top of this rock. So let's get back up and climb that statue. Oh yeah, and here's the history of the pants, oh. Like the underpants seems to have been struck by lightning. Oh yeah, I have to climb up here. Okay, let's cut that one off. This one, yeah, I'll cut this one in off. And push it down. And I jump up here, yeah, there we go. Hoop, pull, 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 pull. There we go. Another rock here. We'll have to get through here, right? Yeah, cool. What? And this way? Do we have to go this way? Or which way? Yeah, I think we have to go this way. Push that one off. Okay, there's a lot of blocks here. Okay, need another one. Oh, careful to the... Yeah, I want it to break. Come on. Ah, nah. We have to be sneaky now. Okay. There we go. That's where I wanted to go. Okay, and I believe here is the... Whoops. Another music tape. See, this one's again soft. Okay, but how am I gonna get across? I actually have a problem now. Cut this one. Like that. And then cut it again. There we go. Whoop. Yeah, up we go. Whoa. There's nothing an extremely powerful laser console. Wait, hold on. There we go. What's up there? I don't think there's anything up there. Ow, what the? Big. Ah, that's where you're hiding. Yep, here I am. Why did you throw this stone at me? Because I can. Let's move on up inside these ruins. Yep. Oh. Yeah, see how he has superpowers now. Yeah, see, then someone put the underpants on top of their head and then became like powerful. And then everybody else decided to worship him. Okay, how about this? Nah, man, come on. Up you go, Tiny. There we go. What about this? Now we have to pull this one, yeah? Aha, see. And then like that. Ooh, okay. And over here, what do we do? I think you just have to cut this one. And again, yeah, cut it again. Nope. All the way up, come on. So that I can jump across here. There we go. Nice, where am I now? Now I'm again outside. It's over here, nothing. So we do here, yeah. Another boring stone. Another boring stone. push them. Yeah, is there anything behind you? Nothing. And this one, I think this one, yeah, this one is a secret. Yeah, here we go. Ah, the place where the beautiful music is made. Tiny and big soundtrack. Music to cut rocks by. The Chromagon Band. Giant Fox and William Honda, Onda Bidun, Cosmic Analog Ensemble, Man and Birdman with Galios Flame, DJ Phony, Seven That Spells, Mr. Neon, Three Type, Typen, Feet, Brian, Kessler, Antares, the Voodoo Trombone Quartet, and the Three Body Problem. Yeah, they got pretty good music though. It's a nice mix. Tape with music. Wow, I found a bonus stage. Get all those boxes into the hungry hole to get an achievement. If you're not in the mood for playing games, feel free to step through the exit door. But then it's the gate of losers. I see. Throw that one, that's one. Two. Three. Gate of winners. Finish this one. I don't know if there's a secret here or something, because this one seems a little bit too simple to me. And then... Alright, then it destroys. Oops, what a pity, I like that machine. Okay, is there anything behind that one? No, it doesn't look like it. Whoa, careful, don't fall down. Careful, easy, my friend, easy. A boring stone. Okay, so here we have to cut and we have to make sure that they don't... Just make a good cut. Make like a really nice cut. So don't fall down. No! I have to jump down again, no. Or I think actually, I think you can't jump down here. Oh, yeah, you can't. Try again. Well, I guess you can keep doing this part over and over again and hoping you get a good cut. Come on. Never mind. Okay, let's bring this in, bring it in. Yep, there we go. Jump up here, I'll jump up here. Oh, here's another one. Yeah, here's another one. Okay, up. There we go. Nice and smooth. Okay, then we push it here. Whoop. There we go. Come on, push it. Whoa. So if you catch it in the air, you can actually make it fly. Wow, okay. Forward. Okay, well, we'll cut this one. Oh yeah, this was the teeth, yeah, this was the statue's teeth. This one over here. Yeah, you'll see now. Yeah, look at that, I'm a fabulous dentist. We are not here to enjoy the view. Don't forget about the pants. Okay, and up here. Oh yeah, this was another secret. Ooh, looks like an ancient god. Yeah, right, and you look like an ancient four-eyed chucklehead. This radio isn't very nice, I'm telling you. Okay, up here is another stone. Here we go. Oh yeah, and this is the one where we cut the thing off. Oops, did I cut too much? I think it cut right. There we go. Or not. Slowly, slowly, don't ya? I need something to get across. Across with, there we go. Look, there he is. Give me back my pants, rude ass kicker. No way, the pants are mine, and I brought you something else. Eh? Well, maybe he can break the floor. But he can't kick you from over there, can he? So move and kick him back. Cut him down from the pillar. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh yeah, it stops most when I cut. Yeah, time stops when I cut. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that was cool but scary, I remember now, yeah. Mysterious earthquake? Big again? End of the world? There goes something. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was the second one. Yeah, that was the second level. The horrible moment. That's the next level. Alright, but I think I'm gonna leave this one for the next time. Next episode, huh? Again. You have quite the talent for nearly getting killed. The ceiling was collapsing. Was that big? I don't know, but I have a bad feeling something weird is going on. And whatever it is, that old desert temple is definitely the first place I would go to investigate. Let's go. Okay, yeah, so thank you very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for your time. And yeah, I hope you have a good day, or had a good day. And yeah, that's it, and I'll continue again next time with this fun little, very interesting idea, very unique idea of a indie platformer where you cut stuff down and you make platforms out of it with its own unique art style and good soundtrack. So thank you very much for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much, and cheers.